Hey everybody, this is Lester from Cannabis Wiki. As you know, Cannabis Wiki is always here, bridging the collaboration between the community and the industry. Today I'm lucky enough to be standing here with David from 360. David's gonna tell us a little bit about his company, the product, and the services that they provide. So I'm not gonna waste any more time. David, please step in.
Sure, yeah, so 360 is a integrated security company across the cannabis ecosystem. We work with applicants at the earliest stages all the way through to licensed producers on the consulting side to help them navigate that tricky process and do all the security and risk management pieces there. We also do security guard services during construction. When the LPs get up and running, we provide a very professional cannabis-focused security guard service. We also do secure transport. So that's all the transportation of cannabis, whether it's the clones, the starting materials, whether it's dried product, whether it's oil, all the way across the country. We do air freight, we do ground transportation, and our vehicles are cannabis-centric focused vehicles. Cannabis insurance, we can take large palletized, up to a dozen pallets in our vehicles, so very large loads. We can take them across the country or internationally as import-export rules allow. So again, we're very deep in the space, 6 years working in the space. We know a lot of the industry, and we're really known as the people to go to for anything security-related in the cannabis space.
Wow, sounds like you cover a lot of fields, Dave.
Yeah, we really do. I mean, we have the consulting side, we have the boots on the ground, the kind of picks and shovels. We also work on the integration, the security systems integration. We have partners that we work with there. So we design the security systems, the cameras, the intrusion system, the access control, and then we work with a partner to get it installed. Health Canada inspects it. And we've had a lot of experience over the years working in and around the Health Canada regulations. We've gone back and forth with them on hundreds of applications. Over 100 licensed producers are our clients in Canada, into the States as well, and globally. We also work in several EU countries, Australia, Colombia, et cetera, as well. So we're replicating that service we built here in Canada in other global markets as well.
Wow, it sounds like 360 is really a leader out front in the security business.
Yeah, I mean, really, I think that's true. And I think our value proposition really comes from our history and our success. We were here at the beginning in 2013 when cannabis was a pipe dream in terms of it being a future industry. It's right. Been around for a long time as an amazing product to help people in different ways and be used in different ways. But in terms of its commercialization and in terms of moving it into a legalized sphere, we've been there since from the very beginning in the medicinal market, and we've learned along the way. And I think we bring that value to our clients to help them navigate the difficulties that are inherent in the industry and to avoid pitfalls that may slow them down.
Excellent. Well, people, you've heard it straight from Dave. 360 sound like a very sure bet to deal with when you're dealing with your cannabis business. So everybody, if you didn't hear all the information that was said by Dave, you can definitely tune into www.cannabiswiki for more of this, more of Dave, more of myself. Please stay tuned. We'll have more and more and more. Dave, thank you very much for taking the time.
Thank you, my friend.
Really appreciate it.